On 10 June at 1:30 p.m., newspaper vendor Arif Askari was detained by the Sabaya District Police Department employees. Askari was taken to the Sabaya District Court under the accusation of disobeying police. Askarov said that the judge freed him after making a verbal warning. "We carry out street newspaper selling through legal individual ownership. We pay 61 azen in state custom to the Baku City Trade Department every month. We receive the month-long license on 28 May. However, we have not been allowed to sell newspapers and magazines since June 1st, and we were told that this decree was cancelled. We didn't have breaks in our operation in spite of repair work conducted in Nizami Street and Fountain Square for several months. We were told that they would give us a place to sell newspapers in a different area. All the week has passed. We have not been given any place to sell newspapers," said Arif Askarov.